Assalamualaikum students, this is your maths class. Today our topic is odd and even numbers. What are even numbers? Even numbers which can be divided by exactly two, or you can say that even number which can be divided into two equal groups. What are odd numbers? Odd numbers which cannot be divided by two, or you can say that odd numbers which cannot be divided into two equal groups. Let's take an example of an even number. I have few blocks. How many blocks I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 blocks. Now I will divide these blocks into two equal groups. 1, 2, this is group 1. 1, 2, this is group 2. And as you can see, I have divided these blocks into equal groups. So 4 is an even number. Okay, now count another number. Take these blocks. Okay, I have another few different type of blocks. Okay, now count all these blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, total, there are total 8 blocks. Now I will divide these blocks into two equal groups. 1, 2, 3, 4. As you can see, I have divided these 8 blocks into two equal groups. So you can say that 8 is a even number. Okay, let's take another example. I have pencils. How many pencils I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I make a group of these 5 pencils. Group 1, group 2. You can see I have an incomplete group of these pencils because I have 2 pencils in each group, but the third one group, but the third group is incomplete because it has only 1 pencil. So 5 is an odd number. Now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now I have 9 pencils. I'll divide these 9 pencils into two equal groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4. As you can see, that second group is incomplete. So you can't divide these 9 pencils into equal groups. So 9 is an odd number.